Welcome to this introduction of a new data feature on LTPP InfoPave called Analysis Ready Datasets that provides users with integrated data in a more consistent format and available to download directly. The primary goal of this feature is to assist users with assembling data needed for pavement design and performance modeling. The first Analysis Ready dataset that has been developed for this new data feature is the LTPP Analysis Ready Materials dataset, ARMID. The LTPP program has a wealth of materials information and data, and this new dataset significantly reduces the data wrangling effort. Future datasets will include performance, traffic, climate, and other existing InfoPave data classifications. To date, the most commonly used feature to access LTPP data is data selection and download under the data menu. The Analysis Ready datasets are being developed to make data extraction and assembly for in-depth analysis even simpler. The acquisition and interpretation of materials data characterization often requires expert-level knowledge of each LTPP experiment, materials and sampling requirements, and the LTPP database. Substantial data wrangling effort may be required for finding, extracting, merging, and interpreting the available data to develop a suitable analysis dataset. The Analysis Ready datasets feature is the product of an extensive data wrangling process. The objective of the LTPP ARMID is to provide, for LTPP pavement structures, a single value for each pavement layer thickness and material properties for asphalt concrete, Portland cement concrete, unbound granular base/subbase, stabilized base/subbase, subgrade, and other layers such as surface treatments and engineering fabrics. The LTPP ARMID provides users with several advantages over the data selection and download feature, including consolidating the number of tables from many to one for every material type, creating one representative value for each layer's material properties, and providing a relative variability scale for these values, developing representative materials characterization data for every section and every layer within LTPP, calculating and interpreting the data to produce meaningful engineering properties for certain materials, such as subgrade resilient modulus. Power users who want to access the original data are still free to do so using the data selection and download or SQL features. Users may access Analysis Ready datasets directly from the LTPP InfoPave homepage or from the data menu. Data is presented in an accordion-style node tree design similar to the data selection and download feature. Additionally, the data filters under the Find Sections menu on the left still apply to the ARMID data tables. Users may select Analysis Ready datasets by material type using individual nodes, or select the entire Analysis Ready Materials dataset for a comprehensive download of all material types. When selecting individual nodes, a view of the corresponding tables and fields is provided on the right-hand panel. By clicking Preview Data, users can quickly view the data contained in the tables for the selected material type category directly from the InfoPave interface. Supporting data statistics are provided to users in the form of tooltips when hovering over various records and attributes as the users preview the data. For each material property, these statistics may contain average, median, minimum, maximum, standard deviation, coefficient of variation, COV, number of samples used in the calculation, and the source variability code of the value. The source variability code provides users with an understanding of how the data was derived, and is further indicated to the users through pattern shading and highlighting. Users may select tables to be added to a data bucket for download. Both pavement structure and materials properties data, and accompanying supporting data statistics are selected for download by default. Similar to the data selection and download feature, the data dictionary containing field name, alias, description, and units will be automatically downloaded with the data. In addition to the Analysis Ready datasets feature itself, users may alternatively access these datasets from the data selection and download feature. Thank you for watching the LTPP Analysis Ready Materials dataset introduction video. Future LTPP Analysis Ready datasets will include data related to performance, traffic, and climate. As these datasets become available, documentation and videos will be made available on InfoPave.